guys, Nate Richards here from Richards Guitar Studio, and today's featured riff is Bringin' on the Heartbreak by Def Leppard, and here's how it sounds. So, this is, I guess, our last riff. In the theme of chord arpeggiation, we started off with drill of the week, number 11, and that had More Than a Feeling and Don't Cry by Guns N' Roses, More Than a Feeling by Boston, and then we did Lynyrd Skynyrd's Simple Man, and now this one. So really be careful of picking on this one because it changes a lot. There isn't really a pattern like the Simple Man pattern. And some of the chords are a little bit odd. In the beginning, I use my third finger. It's a little bit of a stretch to make that hammer on. I just feel like I can do it better than with my pinky. I guess I could do it with the pinky, but it's just it's a little less comfortable. So you could stretch, you could do it with your pinky, whatever works. As long as you're not slamming into the guitar and making the high notes ring out. Now the next chord, your fourth finger. I have a fingering written underneath that. You're going to use your fourth finger on the fifth fret, because that's going to stay there when you go to the next chord, A minor. First finger stays where it is as you go to the E minor over G. And then this chord, you're going to use your pinky again up here on the third fret, D. You'll leave that pinky where it is and go to the B flat chord. Slide with the third finger. Alright, so again, first finger, either pinky or a third finger. Then F add sharp 4. Slide into that. Pinky. Leave the pinky where it is. First finger goes back. Leave the first finger. Again, the kind of the point of this exercise or this riff is to really focus in on your chord arpeggiation, your picking technique. All right, so downs, basically the whole first measure, and then I have an optional upstroke. So down, 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 up, or down, down, up, up, whichever one works for you. Up, up, up. That one's a little bit of a challenge because of the string skipping. So you might work on that for a little bit. And then more of an alternate picking. Again, an alternate upstroke there. So try that one out. It's kind of a classic 80s song there. Any questions? Richards@richardsguitarstudio.com. And have fun.